This is a man from a foreign land who's planning to sneak into our country. He's got no papers, so he'll try to bypass our controls. He'll try to get in, hidden by darkness at the back of a vehicle, with the intention to break into your home, carrying dubious packages, after learning personal information about you and your children. And what can you do? Welcome him. 'Cause if we only see...